Good morning, miners. It is time for your daily Spelunky for the 21st of January. As always, this is Pack Rat here with your daily Spelunky goodness. And as always, this is a 25 to 30 minute challenge at a bare minimum. Whether or not I live for 25 to 30 minutes or 50 or 100, or it doesn't really matter, because either way, you aren't going to know when I die any more than I do. So let's get this party started. Want that mouse. Not much, though. Okay, so we got two of these. We're gonna chuck that one. And chuck that one. Got a ruby. Ruby's good. Someone actually updated my list on... let me put it this way. Somebody actually wrote something that stuck in my mind, because I'm sure it's been said many times, but... Rubies are the most valuable of the three types of gems. I think it's... those sapphire, emerald, rubies? If I remember correctly. So if I see a ruby, get ruby. Like worth twice as much or something ridiculous like that. But outside of the diamonds, of course, but they only show up if you ghost or if you robbed the shopkeeper, really, so. Okay, let's just drop that down here. Take a quick peek. Safe. Almost missed that. Missed that jump anyways, that was brilliant. And now I needed that jump. Because I wanted that arrow. Awesome. I knew you would do that. Hugs? Man, if I send him in there, he's gonna die. Alright, hold on. Oh, there's a rock! Yes! Thank you, Rock! Thank you! Okay, let's see if I can get back up to that other level, see if I can spot anything. I don't think I can. Nope. There's nothing to spot anyways. Look at that, it's completely barren. I missed nothing? Yeah, no, there's nothing there. There's like a $500 ingot there. I can live with myself. That's not so bad. Okay, so let's see what we got over here. Okay, we got a shop. It's got six bombs and a bunch of crap I don't care about. Yeah, let's just not rob him today. I just want to look beyond him, see what's over here. Okay, there's an idol. I do not see the Ujadai. You know, one of these days, we're gonna get one of those, levels where the only people who are gonna even find the Ujadai are the people who look way beyond the shop. And no one's gonna find it, and I just lost the rock. And I need that rock. Oh, crap. Let's try this. Oh! Well... that sucks. Okay, put that down. Get Pugs out of there. Pugs away. Got an arrow here when I need it. Get some of these big gems. Okay, let's see if I can do this. Oh! Dang it. I could have sacrificed Pugs. Given Pugs back to Cali. I gotta get it right. We're not sacrificing Pugs. We're returning Pugs. Because it's Cali's puppy. Well, either way, I'm not getting jacked this time. Okay, let's go. There's nothing else here, right? There's nothing up here? Yeah. Man, I really want to look up there! Because that's a good quarter of the board that is completely cut off. Now, the good thing about the Ujadai is that it's two pieces and they don't always appear next to each other. So you can usually find the key somewhere and it'll tell you there's a chest somewhere too. But when you cut off a quarter of the board, makes me a little nervous. Hopefully we're fine. Can I drop? Yeah. prefer rock. Always prefer rock. Okay, what do you got? Three bombs. Well, and a shotgun, but three bombs. Also not worth it. And Pugs is behind you. Wait for this guy. Come on down. There we go. Oh, I only have three bombs myself. No. Ah, what the heck, man? What the heck? Well, that was convenient. I'll just buy those three bombs. I don't even want to buy them, man. I don't need them. It's just three freaking bombs. Oh. Well, this we're doing. There we go. One bomb for three. Bonus! Yeah, let's just get beyond him. That 500 is not worth it, as far as I'm concerned. Yeah. Not worth it. Come on, new Jedi. Be here. Be here. I did not miss you. I did not miss the Ujadai. Tell you what, though, if I missed it, so did everybody else, because nobody robbed that shopkeeper. Nobody went beyond him. There it is! There's the Ujadai! That's what I'm looking for. Get down here. Dang it! Got him. More bombs! Always welcome to have more bombs. Let me just look up here, make sure the key is not like... right there! Well, that's awkward. Okay. Okay, so we need to get beyond all... okay, this is actually the wrong way to go. That was the wrong direction. Let me look up here. Can I look higher up here? No. Frick. Get to it. Hoping that there's a way to get through here with one bomb. No, there's no way to get... okay. Fine. Two bombs it is. And we're gonna have to bomb this. I would have had to bomb him anyways, because sticky bombs. Oh, and he's gonna trigger. Oh, come on, I didn't bring a rock. Oh, crap, okay. All right, hold on, hold on. We got this. I just need a rock, I just need a rock. Okay, give me the rock. Going back up. Oh, the ghost is gonna get trigger at some point, and I'm gonna be so screwed. We just gotta get this right. That didn't work at all. Let's try that again. There we go. Okay, we got that triggered. Get up here. Get the key that's all the way in the freaking corner of the map. Oh, we need probably get that too in the process. That's beside the point. We gotta get down there. We gotta get this key in that hole. There he is. Awesome. Oh yeah, he's right there. Excuse me. Oh, there's a crate there. Okay. It was worth it. It was worth it. That was spiky shoes. That was worth it. Oh. Okay. Come here, you. Oh, well, there you go. Hi. That would have been much harder to rob later on if I had spent all- if I had robbed the other guys first. So I am happy with that result. Oh, there it is, Black Market, where you at? Let's see if I can spot it. Right next to the idol? Ah. I don't see it. Wait. Maybe I do. Get beyond that, that rock's gonna fly. Yep, that rock flew. I still don't see it. It must be in this wall. It's just gotta be in this wall. There we go! Okay, let's go ahead and put this down. Get pugs. Overwalk pugs. Okay. You know what? One bomb is about the same as two, so might as well just do it. Just do it. The daily. We gotta make money. That's the point. Look back here a little bit. I'm going into there with one bomb and one rope. And no climbing gloves. So this is gonna be interesting. This is gonna be interesting. Especially if there's a... Okay. I gotta, like, find a hole immediately. Yeah, like, right here. Alright. Don't see me. Don't see me. I'm not here. I'm not here. I'm not here. I'm not here. Good man. No, no. I said you do not see me. I was being stealthy. It didn't work. Okay, this guy's got to get up out of there. Fine! Get out! Out with you! Out with you! Bomb miss, man. Okay, we're gonna try this. Come on out. Hey! No, I said, come on out. There we go. Okay, let him drop. Drop down, drop down, drop down, drop down. Go on down. There we go. Okay, I got three bombs now. Normally I would blow that up, but we're gonna need three bombs right here. One, two, three. One, two, three. There we go, he is blown up. And he's right there. Well, at least he's dead. Take that, thank you very much. Got him! Ankh, please. Thank you. You know how much more difficult this Ankh would be if they made it so that it blew up when you blew it up? Like, if it was not explosive proof? That would make this game so much harder. What, ooh, well, you're dead. Sorry, pugs. There's nothing over here I want except their gold. And I'm not willing to go through all that to get said gold. So we're just gonna go down here. That was actually too many. Yeah, if I ever end up short by one at some point later on, I'm gonna regret that. But we're good. Well, that was easy. Not really. The water was not kind to him. I've seen that happen before, too. I have no idea why it does that. Ropes. I needed some of those. If I had just gone through the black market and died to one of those guys, that would have been sad. bink. That's, yeah, that's right, I said bink. What of it? What of it? Okay, he's already very, 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 very dead, so I don't have to worry about him. He is currently sinking into the ground on a set of spikes. Very dead is an understatement, which is why I said very, 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 very dead. Let's just squish you. I was trying to take care of this guy. Set that down there so I can go get Puzzle. It's right here. There you go, Pugs. Oh, crate. Thank you, crate. There's gemmage over there. This would take two bombs, though, so we're gonna pass. I almost went for it, though. I missed. Come back here. There we go. Squish. Okay, so we got an idol. Put this here. As I've said before, better to grab it and not bring it home than not grab it and not bring it home, because if you had an opportunity, you should have tried for it. Because worth money. Money! Dang it. Should have shot you. Hopefully that squished him. Well, that's awkward. Worth it. Maybe. I may have just wasted a bomb, but it's worth a shot. Alright, let me look at the shopkeeper over here. Before I anger this one, I think we could get this one a few shots. Okay, let me check up on him. He dead? He's dead. Okay, so we can go over here. One, two, three. One, two, three. Money! There we go. Okay, now we can go ahead. And I'm just gonna drop this here because we can get the other shopkeeper's gun. Drop that off. Get this, get this. Where is it? Where is it? Where's your... There's your gun. You. Quick shot. I never... Where's Pugsle? I don't recall we're seeing him. I heard him. I never actually saw him, though. Oh! Yeah, you're stuck, Pugs. Sorry. No. No. That's just not happening. No. We haven't gotten Callie's cup yet. That guy's sitting right on top of it. Thank you! That was very convenient. Two. Did you drop beyond my reach? Yep. Actually, I want that thing. Is there a vault here too? Because I'm pretty sure he's dead right now. There must be. There's a vault. Oh, well, that changes things. We must find this vault. Found it! One, two. One, two. There we go. Hi, pugs. Sorry, not this time. That's always entertaining. I did not just put that right there. Okay. No problem. We'll just walk right in. It's only gonna explode in our face. Oh, I could have sacrificed Pugsle. Well, that was dumb. Oh, that's okay. I only needed to sacrifice a couple more of these guys to actually get anything. Actually, I think I needed to sacrifice about, five more of them. Oh! You got bombs. Okay, we're just gonna trigger that one. Trigger that one. We're gonna go down here, we're gonna grab Pugs, and we're gonna get us Callie's cup. Because Callie's gonna be happy to get Pugsle back, aren't you, Callie? There's Pugsle, Callie, thank you so much. Where'd I put the gun? Seriously, where'd I just put the gun? I did have a gun, right? Where did I just put the gun? What the heck did I... Well, it doesn't matter. Didn't I see the blue-headed altar here? I think I just saw it, right? Oh, that's where I put it. Okay. So, actually, we can just die at any time. So, okay, yeah, it doesn't matter. We're gonna go ahead and blow this up, though. That had a ruby and an emerald in it, so, yes. You're gonna have to get shot. For that thing right there. And that's it, right? I mean, I'd like that ruby, but I don't want to blow it up just for one ruby. If I could find one of those, bombs, then I'd use that, but... Oh, well, there you go. Excuse me. There we go. And now to go. Head jet. In we go. I'm always afraid of hitting space before I get that thing, too. Okay, maybe he'll blow up. Will he blow up? Free shotgun? Free shotgun? Free shot? No, free shotgun. Okay, blow this thing up. Get this thing right here. Thank you. Ooh. Well, that's something. It's not much, but something. And a new Callie altar. We need to sacrifice so many guys for that. That was really dangerous. I should not have done that. That didn't kill him. That's actually kind of... Machete sucks. I thought I did a lot more damage than that. I guess not. Oh, there is one. Okay, not really a point of carrying that around if it does, like, no damage. only thing it's good for is, like, getting rid of webs. No webs here. Well, there could have been, because I just picked up a web gun, but you know what I mean. No natural webs here. Hey, bugs, we're gonna sacrifice you. Three. Can we tick you off now? Ooh! That sounded violent. Okay, now I need a whole bunch of these guys. Can you just go away? Really? Just... go home! Stinking little freak! There we go. No, we're sacrificing. I don't care if the ghost is here. We're sacrificing. Ghost or no ghost? Oh, they're still alive. That's... interesting. Hi! More! More bodies! I need more bodies. I think I only need, like, maybe one or two more? Come on! Come on! That can't be it. That can't be it! Well, at least we need this thing. What am I doing? Avoid ghost? Okay, I gotta find a body. Gotta find a body. I mean, one that's not jumping. Nothing. Dang it! That sucks! So close! Oh, alright, fine. Fine. Fine, we'll go. We'll go. I just want to see if the parachute would break up if I did that. It's pointless. Come on, be a new one. Be another one. Go 3 for 3. Or 3 for 4. Or let's go for another one. We're not going that way. Not this time. And down. So many of these guys, man! Little freaks. I don't see one. Do not see a Kali altar. Like I was hoping. Oh, there's that guy. I'd like his gun, but his gun is not worth me getting killed. Yeah, it's not worth it. If I could have landed the bomb next to him, it would have gotten me the gun. Maybe it might have still blown it off over the side, but... there was a small chance of it happening. Whoa! That was awkward. Luckily, that did not blow up in my face, because that would have sucked. Yeah, no Kali altar. Sucks! Unless they got bombs. Not the bomb I meant! That was not what I meant by at least we got bombs! Alright, let's get the machete back. At the least, it's something I can drop into a trap, right? Which is important on the temple! There's two of them! I wonder if they shoot each other. Nope. They do not shoot each other. Yeah, I missed him. I was going for his head. Come on back this way. You only need one more bop. There we go. Take a look over here. Nothing really big over there. We've got to look for thwomps. Okay, that's a deadly trap right there. That's a teleporty guy. Teleporty guy is not worth it. We're just gonna have to avoid him, I guess. Just don't tick him off. Wait for him to turn around so he doesn't see me. Okay, drop. There's a thwomp. There's Anubis. Crap. Awesome! That went great. That went great. Just as planned. Come on up here, Anubis. Come here. One, two. Do not land in the lava. Good. Go away. Thank you. You know, it's a good thing when he wields this thing, those bolts fly ridiculously slow. You know what? Can we get rid of some of this lava? Because it might kill me. Your daily challenge for the 21st of January, everybody. Looks like I still won. How did I do yesterday? I still beat everybody. Jay Sano died on 1-1. Oh, I gotta see that. I gotta see that. That's horrible. That's horrible. Okay, previous day. That's the last one Veteran ran, and I hope she runs today. Well, did pretty good. At least, alright, we did good. Not the bad of a ranker in the world, but not as good as some of the ranks I got. But that's good. Okay, so that's your daily challenge for the 21st. Hope you guys enjoyed it. You have a good one.